Why don't you tell us about this celebration and what it is?
So what the celebration is it's a celebration for fair trade, which basically means that it's about the people and the environment. So basically it's about sustainability in communities and basically how people work for a living, what they do, how things come to market. And so knowing from the producer all the way on how it comes into the store and how you consume it.
Your store is in Appleton. You sent us some pictures because this is where the event is going to take place today.
Yes.
Why don't you tell us a little bit about your store and the pictures you sent me?
Basically, we sent you a bunch of pictures of the different products that we have and the different areas we have. Like, those are kitchen goods, we have home decor, children's toys, clothing, jewelry, accessories. We do have some for both men and women, and pretty much any type of product that you're looking for to start replacing products that maybe you don't know how it came into the community,
okay,
with products that you do know how it comes into the community.
And you brought a lot with you this morning, so why don't we start over here? Tell me about what we have.
We have over here, I have basically a little sampling of our recycled tire products, and we do get these from all around the world. The baskets are actually USA made, so basically fair trade is about being a local and a global citizen. So we do support products that are made here in the States as well. There's basically recycled tire is becoming kind of a big movement of, rather than, you know, having to put it in the landfill or anything like that, so you can make it into really durable products from the US. This purse here is from India.
Wow.
There's a women's cooperative in Mexico that's making actually these really cool bags that are made not only from recycled tire but also recycled can tabs.
Wow.
We have all sorts of stuff really made out of that. We have belts, other like accessories. So really a lot of the products, not only is it good for the people, as we say, you know, creates a living, it's also good for the environment because a lot of it is made out of reused and recycled material.
Okay, let's move down this way.
Yeah, and so basically the more men's kind of accessories with the recycled tire, an abalone shell, money clips, and bracelets. So really using so many different, same material, but so many different uses.
Something for kids?
Yes, exactly. We have our, just a little sample of like our booties and our bibs. They've been very popular this year. And a little toy. This one actually you can heat up in the microwave and snuggle it and it's all warm and nice.
Wow. What do we have over here?
We have basically salad servers and warming. You can warm this up in the microwave and heat it up, and it smells really nice. It has cinnamon and cloves, and so you can keep stuff warm by placing a pot on top of it or putting it in a bread basket. So a lot of usable uses.
Beautiful jewelry.
Yes. So the jewelry is also, a lot of it is made out of natural material. The earrings in the front are made out of gourd. We coin them as gorgeous earrings.
Wow.
And so, and then a lot of the other jewelry is made from what is called a tagua nut. We have the tagua nut on the table there as an example of basically that's sun-dried for 6 months and it becomes as hard as stone and then you can carve it.
Wow. So today it's going on at 10 o'clock this morning. We have all of the information for you online as well, and it's free. People can come out, get educated, and buy,
yes,
purchase some products where they know,
yes,
where they're coming from.
Exactly.
All right, Janelle, thank you so much for being with us. Like we said, it's on our website as well.